Thank you. all of us on stage, and we thought it was a good way to you know, highlight some of the great songs that Brian has written. We can now call him Dr. Wilson because Northeastern University in Boston had the good sense to make him a doctor of music. And since you have the highest degree, you can now tell us what song you would like to play.
One dedicated to my daughter Wendy, who just had a little baby boy. Her name is Wendy.
Boy's name is Wendy?
No, my daughter's name is Wendy.
Oh, I see. Okay, thank you.
forever. It'll last forever. Here's an old one from the 60s. You might remember.
I'm I don't know what's happening. Talk about it. But wouldn't it be nice?
Rogers, I would like to pay tribute to my late brothers, Dennis and Bob.
Thank you.
lot of masseuse that I used to go to.
Three. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. put together, starting with, all the way from Stockholm, Sweden, the Stockholm Strings and Horns. Here they are. Two guys had to drive all the way from their houses. From Chicago, Illinois, Mr. Jimmy Hines on drums, Mr. Bobby Lissick on bass. Cool, singing great, playing wonderful guitar, Mr. Nicky Wonder. This next guy's a great singer and a wonderful percussionist, Mr. Nelson Brad. He plays French horn, he plays trumpet, he sings great, Mr. Proben Gregory. Every great band has a great female vocalist. Ours came from Chicago, now she lives in California. Miss Taylor Mill. Taylor walks out, the fire lights go on, you know. Will, what's up? You know, he's sleeping. Okay. And Miss Taylor Mills! Sorry, that's not it. All right, you know, it's just one of those things. Oh, well, we tried TJ, sorry.
It's okay.
Yeah, and this next guy, he comes all the way from Chicago too, but he moved to California. The great Scotty Bennett. Yeah. You know, Chicago produces a lot of great musicians and a lot of them are on stage, and one more. The fellow that helped with the orchestration for the strings and horns. And his day job is playing with Point Dog Pondering. And he is Mr. Paul Von Merton. And our musical secretary of the Smile Tour on keyboards and vibes and singing wonderfully, Mr. Darian Sahanaja.
Something about the guy over here doing all the announcing. I just wanted to say that I think he's been very brave to go through what he went through for his health and well-being. He looks great, and we all love him, and God bless you. Jeff Fosquette, the CEO of Falsetto.
Bullets removed from me, but it's okay, I'm all right now.
75 cent.
I'm 75 cent. Anyway. Thanks, Scotty, that's one in a row. Okay. Are we forgetting anyone? Okay, let's go to the other one. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And this next guy wrote everything that you heard tonight except Row, Row, Row Your Boat. He didn't write that one. But he owns the publishing. And he is the great Brian Wilson.
of you here tonight have got cigarette lighters, and if you have, turn them on, hold them in the air, and jump and count them.
Almost made it.
4, 8, 12, 33,
uh-oh, 66.
You guys have better quit smoking up there. 216 tonight, Brian.
Okay, this next song is a rock and roll song from the 60s. What's the number 7 on the show?
Thank you.
this carries me.